Angetreten.
What? What the hell is that? No, I don't have nothing like that. Yeah, I think I know what setting I have it on now. Probably hard. I'm a trying.
Abstand halten. Ziel anvisiert. Befehle. Los, los, los. Ausrücken.
Yeah. I'm pretty much holding now. I mean, the holding part's not hard. It's the fact of the toll it's taking on my equipment. Good.
Suchen Deckung. Ausrücken. Ausrücken. Ihre Befehle.
Okay.
Ziel anvisiert. Schuss. Wieder zurück.
Ouch.
Halten. Zuhören! Befehle? Angetreten? Bereit zum Ausrücken!
Okay. Okay.
Weiter, weiter.
Man, it's kind of become a stalemate, but good, good. That would be good. I'm gonna push the Russians back a little bit. That's good. Yeah, the Russian army is fucking weak. Serbia. Yep. It looks to me they're finally going to focus on the, looks like they're trying to focus on the Russian front. Yeah, I see that. I'm pushing the Russians back. If I can push them back and they end the war, because once the Russian Civil War happens, they leave it. Then I have a total of 20 more divisions I can send to the Eastern Front, from the Western. I think I can. I stopped wasting manpower on ships for now. Hey, look, Grill, we're gonna end it for right now. Well, hang on 1 second. Let me finish taking out this little Russian pocket. Okay. Now we'll end it.
Ausrücken! Zuhören!
Okay, I got it rolling.
Befehle. Abstand halten!
You may want to move your invasion force. I'm about to move my troops back behind the river. Oh, I might not be. I don't know.
Ihre Befehle.
This should help us out a lot. If they will hurry up and fall back.